the last part, you need to screw in these two ends of the changing station so that it can be in place, and you can swing it back and forth depending on whether you want it on this front side or you lay it down on the side so that you have more space for the kid to play. So you'll notice that there are some holes in this part where this screw goes into, and you fasten it using this nut. Okay, so I'll start with this side. Okay, so I'll press this end into place, align it with the hole, and then place in the screw, push it in until it comes out on the other side, on this other side. Yeah. Then you can now screw it or fasten it so that it will not go off. Then you do the same with this other part, remove it, place it in position like that, then put in the screw, align it with the hole, push it inside until it comes off on the other end. Then you screw in, or you fasten the nut so that it cannot go off. Lastly, there is a zipper here which holds this material in place, and it corresponds with another zipper here. So you need to zip it so that this material doesn't collapse inside when you're using it, and it stays outside. So check the zipper. Align it with the other part like that. It's easier to do that when when you place the station at this position. Zip it to the end. So we have a changing station ready for use. That's it. So in case of anything, give me a call. I'll be able to assist you. Thank you.